Carrying omelette cubes. Cut the cooked ham and put in a bowl. Put the eggs inside the bowl. Grated cheese inside the bowl. Let's mix the ingredients. We put the flour in the dough. We mix the dough with a mixer. Cooking starts now. Put the dough in the non-stick pan. We turn the omelette cubes. Plate the omelette cubes.